Hello, I'm John. I love summer. Summer is Dragon Boat Festival time in China. The festival is 2,000 years old. This festival is for the hungry, for the Dragon King. There are many events in the festival. My favorite is Dragon Boat Race. There are many dragon boats. People race with long dragon boats. The front is a dragon's head. The back is a dragon's tail. But dragon's head don't have eyes. Before the race, people paint dragon's eyes with brush. On the boat, people throw rice balls into the water. This is for the Hungry Dragon King. The race starts. The boat, like real dragon. Each boat has 20 people. They race very fast. The winner get prize. Thank you.